Look here! Look, listen! Appearing offline does not fucking stop.
Fuck that nigga.
Fuck you!
Oh, my lord.
Fuck you!
No! I cut child pornography off around 12.
Oh my fucking
Whatever,
lord.
I hope your family dies in an automobile wreck.
Nigga.
I did say the age of consent
Fuck
should be 12.
You. I hate my life.
Can't do it, I can't take this shit no more.
Eamon Khan here, 4 seconds out with the victorious Wings of Redemption.
Look here! Look, listen! I told you I'd be victorious, and I got you.
Wings of Redemption victorious against Boogie 2988. How did that feel, Wings?
Oh, it felt really good, but I was so nervous, and I was exhausted.
We didn't know too much about either of you in terms of being fighters, but you look like someone who had thrown hands before. You look confident despite those nerves. Is that right?
No. The last time I got in a fight was in high school. Right. But I had very good coaching in Paul Bamba. Fox G helped me out with videos before I even got over to London, trying to work on my form, trying to work on the jab. We had a game plan going in to work the jab hard and break his defense. And we ended up breaking the defense real early. And all credit to Paul Bamba and Fox G.
Were you expecting more from Boogie at all in terms of his output? It seemed like he didn't want to be in the ring there at times.
I think his bell was rung real early on. I didn't really think he knew where he was at for a large portion of the fight. But he was an Iron Man in there, man. Like he is so tough, so strong. Like I was surprised he didn't go down quicker.
Are we gonna see you back in the ring? You look like you're comfortable in there. We've got to see you back.
Like I said, I'm gonna have to touch that base at a later date because it's not just me in the ring. It's me and my wife, and it's something we have to discuss as a couple because like she's just as much in that ring as I am.
What did you think of his fight?
He did awesome. I'm so proud of him.
Would you ever see you in the ring?
I have never seen him in the ring.
Okay, you.
No, no. Oh, no.
A couple final things for me. Look, I heard Harley said that you were asking for a PK reunion. Is that correct?
Hopefully we get one popping.
Yeah. I mean, Carl didn't really think that you wouldn't win, so I guess you surprised them too.
Yeah, hopefully. I hope they watched. They should have did a stream reaction.
I got a text from Woody, baby.
Yeah, cool.
Couple final things for me. Look, how hard was it to do this with the passing of Rocco so recently as well?
Thank you. Oh, big ups to Big Rocco, man. Like, for those of y'all know, my cat died a week before this and I was in pieces. And like, I missed 3-4 days of training because of that. And Rocco, this is for you, buddy.
Was there part of this that this was a good little distraction away from that so you can take your mind away from it?
100%. I mean, I'm tearing up now, man. I love my cat.
I'm sorry to make you tear up, Wings. It was a pleasure speaking to you this week. You've been really accommodating. Congratulations on the win to you both. Thank you for speaking to Seconds Out.
Thank you, sir.
Either subscribe, donate, or get the fuck out.